Hello everyone, this is Funny. You are watching Funny Teachers Info. Today I am going to talk about what is grounding, earthing and burning. What are its types and protection? First of all, we have to know what is grounding, earthing and burning. Grounding: to connect the current carrying part of electrical system to the earth electrode buried in the ground through earth continuity conductor. To connect the metallic, which means conductive part, such as body, frame, which in current carrying during normal operations of an electrical appliance or installations to the earth is called earthing. Bonding: to connect two electrical systems such as wires, equipments and pipes, etc. together to bring them at same potential levels while they are non-current carrying during normal operations. The types of grounding, earthing and bonding: grounding, solid grounding, resistance grounding and rectangles grounding. Earthing: pipe earthing, plate earthing, road earthing and stripe wire earthing. Bonding: main bonding and supplementary bonding. Next one, protection. Grounding: it protects the electrical systems and power equipments during the fault conditions as it provides a return path for the phase currents. Earthing: it protects a person from hazardous electrical shock as it is a preventive measure to discharge the unwanted electrical energy to the ground. Bonding: it protects the equipment and personnel by reducing the current flow between two machines having different potentials. The bonding itself doesn't protect anything without earthing.